I'm the supportive girlfriend of Matthew Rudin and to Dennis Hopper. We have to
face them. Good to
see you.
I think it's terrible. The world has lost an incredible genius, and it's something that's very, very, very sad and very shocking.